right, we're almost at our jumping altitude. Does anyone have any questions?
Yeah, I got one. Can I listen to my iPod on the way down?
Of course. Just as long as it's not Tom Petty's Free Fallin'.
I'll just keep it in my pocket.
Any other questions?
Let's do this!
That wasn't a question. Back of the line. Okay, let's do this!
Hey!
Whoa, is that Harrison Ford?
Yeah, it said in the brochure that he assists with all the jumps.
Get off my plane! Get off my plane! Get off my plane!
Oh, look, he even brought Calista Flockhart with him.
Peter, I think that's just a piece of paper.
Good, because she looked fat.
Get off my plane! Get off my plane! Get off my plane!
All right!
Yeah, this is amazing!
I know, it's unbelievable! Hey, guys, let's try to recreate this feeling for the rest of our lives with drugs.
Well, it looks like it's almost time for us to pull our cords.
Wait, wait, guys, how about this? Last one to open their chute gets 20 bucks.
Okay.
I'm in.
Oh, damn it!
I'm dead already, Peter. You're looking at a dead man. I might not even pull the cord at all.
Holy crap, this is awesome! I haven't felt a rush like this since I won that marathon.
I'm Bob Costas, here with Boston Marathon winner Peter Griffin. Peter, how did you do it?
I'll tell you, Bob, I just got in my car and drove it. And when there was a guy in my way, I killed him.
Kids, have you seen your father? Hello?
Is dinner almost ready?
Yes, Peter. God, where are you? I can barely hear you.
Pull back my chair ever so slightly.
Daddy's home.
All right, it's 4:59. In just a few seconds, all the unreturned library books will be officially late.
The wieners was already drawn in the books when I got him.
Libra, a strange man will drop into your life.
Pisces, be careful at work today.
Go, 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 go. Ah, he so should have died. This is bullcrap. Stop smiling. 90% of the people playing this are pooping. Hey, Lois, when are you going to do the laundry? I got like 6 parachutes in there.
Peter, those things are choking up the washing machine.
Oh, so now I got you a bad washing machine for Christmas. Little tip, Stewie, love dies, and that's okay.
I write down all his advice in a little notebook. Yesterday's was, I've never seen a pigeon die from eating food on the ground, so what's the big whoop?
Peter, this skydiving thing has got to stop. You've destroyed half the neighborhood, and I'm afraid you're going to really hurt yourself.
Well, I'm sorry, Lois, but skydiving is who I am now. It's like they say, fish gotta swim, birds gotta fly, and gay guys gotta criticize the host at a party behind his back.
Oh my God, look, a bowl of M&Ms. What are we, 6? I know. And remind me to get the recipe for those chopped up hot dogs.
Oh my God, Josh, this party is so amazing.
Everything is perfect. We're having so much fun.
Oh, thanks. I'm so glad you guys could make it.
Come on, he saw us. Let's go.
First time?
Yeah, you?
No. No, not my first time. Thanks for the lift, Gil. I think I'll take the express down. Just as gorgeous as ever. Actually puts me in the mind to write a spoken word poem. Am I falling? Or am I flying? Am I living? Or am I dying? Oh, great spirit, free me from the bonds of gravity and criticism. Deliver me from my greatest enemy. His name is Peter. More specifically, Peter's shyness in public. Oh, great spirit, why do I hold myself back in such situations? Oh, ground! Ah, damn it! The Eiffel Tower? Oh, cool, I'm in Paris.
Hey, look at that douchebag who got stabbed in the butt.
Ah, crap, I'm in Vegas.